My name is Xavier Serra, and I am a professor at the Pompeu Fabra University in Barcelona, where I am the director of the Music Technology Group, a research group that specializes in audio music technologies. I have been doing research in music technology for more than 30 years, supervising many types of projects, but always with an interest in doing research with practical results. So with Korg, we have basically developed two systems, cortosia, an iPhone app that measures in real time the sound quality of an instrument, and the goodsounds.org website, which is connected to cortosia, and in which musicians upload and evaluate sound. So one of the most unique features of cortosia is that it does not measure the sound against an objective value, like what a tuner does, but it compares your sound with what other musicians have played. Cortosia tells you how close you are to the concept that a group of expert musicians have of a good sound, and that will change as the group evolves and defines new reference sounds. And this is where the goodsounds.org website plays a role. Musicians upload sounds, vote on them, and then the system automatically learns about their preferences. So for me, cortosia is a dream of mine come true, both as a musician and as an engineer, and this is just the beginning. So I hope many people can improve their instrumental playing, their music, by using it.